Assalamualaikum, all my musties, and welcome back. We'll be picking up from the ship of Sanctuary, and we're going to be heading to Promethea today. Again, we'll probably have to do the DLCs separately, so I might just do the own video for each of those, because there's just too many, and I know they're at least, I don't think they're that short that I could stuff them in the video, so that's what we'll be doing. So let's go ahead and head down to Promethea now. Okay, I didn't mean to do that. Go down.
Hey there.
Oh. Hello.
Pandora, we live off the scraps the corporations leave behind.
Okay.
Racks are good eating. A little stringy, though. You gotta pressure boil them.
Okay. Well, it's nice talking to you, sir.
Five more missions and your contract's up! Then you're free to go!
You said that 5 missions ago.
No! I said 5 missions 3 missions ago and 3 missions 5 missions ago! Get it straight, soldier! Besides, numbers don't matter. Wars matter. You want to win this war or what?
Or what sounds good.
I don't give 2 turns in a Verkuvian ham sandwich what sounds good to you, soldier! You signed a contract! If you want to keep that Iron Bear unit, it's 5 more missions! Besides, I need you out there with the greenies! You quit, they die!
Ugh, fine. 1 more mission. Where are we going?
Darzaran Bay.
F***ing motherfucker, piece of f***ing f*** me!
Oh, that's cool. You can buy these guns. Okay, not a bad gun at all. Too mad I blew all my iridium at Moxie's. Of that room is.
I rigged up our drop pod with a fast travel unit. Once you're planet side, it'll hook up with local network and you can come right back up. Now, it won't be what you call comfortable or trustworthy or safe by any measure. I'm just listing things, ain't no bud at the end of that. Except these 2 hands you've been checking out. I saw ya! Anyway, get in and I'll launch you. Hey.
Oops. I didn't know she was going to continue to talk. So are these long load screens normal for this game? Or is it just me? It can't be just me. Wow, this was a really long cutscene. Or a really long,
ride. You still with us, killer?
Ugh, oh, that landing. I've been in gentler fist fights.
As long as you're alive. Looks like Ellie got you within the city limits. Go find whoever made that distress call.
I didn't do this on screen, but I also put all my skill points into Brawler, so that's what I'm going to go with. I might try something else out later on, but for now, I kind of like that particular skill set, so. Alright, let's make sure we're going the right way. I guess there's only really one way to go.
That's what did you in!
Is that a Uridian?
Crystals. Look too strong for me now.
Bloody hell, that got a bit mucky. I thought we were sorted back there. Hey, you! Over here! Me, you've got some good timing. These bandits somehow got their hands on some wicked Malawan guns. Oh, right, I'm Lorelei. Did Reese send you?
Who's Reese?
My boss, CEO of Atlas. We're at war with Malawan. Not from around here, are you? Now all these maniacs show up all over the city screaming about some vault.
That's the Calypso's doing. They want the vault, and I'm here to beat them to it.
The Calypsos? Those yammering Echonet arseholes with the cult? Well, I got no slagging clue about vaults, but Reese would know. Come on, I gotta tell him about our new bandit problem anyway. I'll introduce you.
Oh. So, we got to meet Vaughn. If you haven't played Tales from the Borderlands, this would be good opportunity to do that because these characters that they're talking about were characters that are in those series, so I do have that on the channel, the first one. There's a second one out now by the time I'm playing this, so
I'm good to go here. Place is compromised anyway. Let me know when you're ready.
Any money.
Always a pleasure, Vault Hunter. Opportunity strikes again.
Thank you.
questions asked.
Another weapon open now. Okay, so I can't use that, but I can use that. Okay.
Ask about our one click buying plan. When your trigger goes click, it's time to buy. You'll be back. Welcome to Doctor's Edge Mods and Meds.
Grab some wheels. We need to drive through the spillways, and there's always trouble.
Okay. Oh, I have to grab my own wheels. I get it.
Most of the Atlas forces back to HQ, but I've got a small team working behind enemy lines. I have to make sure they haven't been overrun with all these bandits running around. I'll be honest, Atlas forces are gutted. I've been using what resources I've got left to keep the Civ disrupt Malawan supply lines. Can't remember the last time I slept in a bed. Ugh, I miss coffee.
My people are inside. Let me do the talking.
Well, here's something you don't see every...
Oi, Skyman! Open up!
Password?
Passwords, open the bloody door before I shove a coffee grinder up your ass.
It's definitely her, guys. Welcome back, sir.
Report, how's it looking?
Lots of movement. Bandits and Malawan patrols working together. We moved the sieves into the tunnels just in case. And we've tried contacting Reese, but Malawan's jamming our comms.
Bollocks. Stay sharp, Skyman. Come on, Vault Hunter, this way. There's an Atlas base nearby with a direct line back to Reese and HQ. Malawan captured it a few months ago. I haven't had the manpower to take it back, but now that you're here, maybe we can finally send those bastards packing. Promethea was finally crawling out of the gutter, really becoming a decent planet again. And Malawan thought better of it. Malawan troops stomping all over my bloody neighborhood makes me sick. We may not have the numbers, but this is our home. I am so tired of fighting. All I want is a decent night's sleep. Who knows? Maybe someday you'll get to meet the real me. You know, me has got nothing to
do. See these civilians? Malawan doesn't care if they're caught in the crossfire. They're here to take over Atlas and sell Reese's new weapons as their own. To them, this war is just a merger. Let me know when you're ready to take back that Atlas base.
Hey.
Hey!
Trying to survive.
Malawan has a robust catalog of emergency shelters available for purchase. Any off-brand shelters are considered competition and are to be destroyed immediately.
No! Stop! You can't!
Pyrotech! All these ones right here! Hose them! Another day in the free market!
Things up here. Why did I?
Payback's all I got. Right, so, as you can see, life sucks right now. There's these two Malawan guys, Rax and Max, who are crapping it up in particular. It's like they're trying to out-war crime each other. One of them murdered my family. I don't know who. Find out who did it and kill him.
Hey, did that stupid Seth tell you I killed their family? Well, I totally did. I'm the worst there's ever been. Guess you gotta kill me. Hey, Max, look who's got a vault hunter after him. What? No way. I killed that family. Vault hunter come after me, not Rax. That idiot can kill a litter of bunnies if he had a custom-built fat bunny monster, which he doesn't. Because I have that!
These guys both suck ass, which means we can't trust either of them. You gotta figure out who killed who if I'm gonna get my revenge.
Come on, let's have a go!
Back up!
Don't look down!
Ah. And we're off!
Slurping.
Moving on!
You don't feel to die! Breathing anyway! Stop staring at the entrance of my organ tail!
Never come down here before. If they think we're easy targets now that they've got Bandit back up,
oh, they're about to learn differently. Come on!
Atlas went out of business, I was the only gun runner on Pandora with a stock of their weapons. I thought it would be a gold mine, but those Atlas bastards were tricky. They installed brickware on every gun they sold. When the company went under, their weapons disabled themselves. What a waste! Ah, well, at least I can always unload this junk to the bandits. Those chumps will buy anything.
Shed base, it's through here. Malawan's bloody well entrenched, so get ready for a fight.
The lovely cutscenes, or I keep load screens. I don't know why I keep saying cutscenes. My guess is this game just has a lot of stuff in it, so that's why it takes a minute for it to load. But as far as I see, it hasn't done that weird glitch thing where the screen cuts off, so that's good. I'm not sure if that was my PlayStation or if that was my actual connections, so hopefully...
We're close. Get ready. These guys aren't bandits. Malawan's a well-equipped corporate army. We're gonna hit them hard and make it hurt.
Doctors wish they'd got this one first.
A fair price for peace of mind. Ammo. Without it, you're just a schmuck with a paperweight.
Hmm.
that's what's cool about that.
Did you wankers? That was brilliant, Vault Hunter. All right, let's get that channel open to Atlas HQ. Re-establishing connection. Come on.
Whew, all right. Connection to Atlas headquarters is still intact. When you're ready, Vault Hunter.
You've reached Reese Strongfork, CEO and wartime general of Atlas Corporation. Just a quick question. Who the hell is this and how did you get on my secure line?
Reese, relax. It's Lorelei. We've taken back Watershed Base with a little help. I've got... Hang about. What is that thing on your face?
Oh, this? This is my siege mustache. The troops love it. Anyway, who's your friend?
I'm a Vault Hunter, and I'm here with the Crimson Raiders.
Vault Hunter? Crimson? Holy crap, yes! How many troops did you bring? 20,000? 50,000?
Depends. Do you count my biceps separately?
What? Come on! I can't take back this city with a single-digit army!
They're good, Reese. Really good. And we need all the help we can get. Bandits are pouring into the city, and they're working with Malawan. Looks like Katagawa's made a deal with the Calypsos.
Perfect. Everybody's just piling on. Well, new friend, you showed up at the right time. My top agent is gearing up to strike at Malawan's strategic gigamind. If they are after the vault, that's where the intel will be. Go meet up with my agent. Reese, out.
Right. While you go meet Reese's agent, I'm gonna get this base back online and start securing more of the city. Oh, before you head off, I've got something for you.
What is it?
Since you're heading downtown, I'm hooking you up with a cyclone. It's fast and light, perfect for getting about the city streets. Take it for a spin. I've got a mission here I could use you on. What do you say we start civilizing this war-torn city again? Let's start with the most precious commodity of all, coffee. I'm feeling right ragged, and when a commander makes mistakes, people die. And I'm sure my troops could use a pick-me-up as well. Head to the Rise and Grind coffee shop to get started.
All right, let's take a little look-see here. Go ahead and... head forward, get some... stack up the side missions, and then we'll go through.
Hmm.
catch route profile so you can digistruct a new one from any terminal.
Reese's agent is a bit of a loner, but he's got quite the knack for putting people's insides on their outsides. I'm sure you two will hit it off just grand.
Fine, I can't hit him.
Looks like if I go right and underneath, there's another mission over there.
But there should be a barista bot you can call up. They're, really annoying, but the coffee's worth it.
Some Arcturian Super Black, if you would.
Ooh, I can't do it. Power cord just blew out, and I can't do the coffee thing without the power thing.
Of course! But it's okay, it's okay. Right, there's a Malawan Heavy nearby. He calls himself Core Daddy like a real asshole. Bloke's got a power core built right into his suit. That'll get us up and running.
Why are power cores always so damn unreliable?
I used to say things like, I'll kill anyone who talks to me before I've had my coffee. But now I literally might. I don't know, that's just funny to me.
An interplanetary battle royale called the Underdome. But I'm not the only one. There's a celebrity bandit named Kilovolt who's hosting a live streamed fight to the death in Promethea's seaport district. Kilovolt's a total skeezball and he's giving battle royale a bad name. So we're gonna pull the plug on his show. I'll meet you down on the planet.
And once they take the planet, they get Atlas and we got the vault, so you're left playing with whatever you got down there. You just keep doing you! Ah!
I got it this time.
If at first you don't succeed, die and die again.
Okay.
Let's get back in the thick of it.
I'm on break, working on my screenplay. I'm in the zone. You'll have to come back later.
Where do I... shove it in there? Shove it in where? Oh.
Cool. Very cool. Now hit the bell. That should reboot the shop or whatever. And my facial flare. Voila. Or whatever.
Okay.
Shop's powered up. Can we get that coffee now, barista bot?
Oh man, no can do. We're like an eco-friendly shop, you know, so you'll have to supply your own to-go cup.
Well, bollocks. Wait, I know. There's a Malawan commander who's always got a travel mug on him. See if you can track him down.
Oh, jeez.
Honestly, that caffeinated sewer juice Malawan calls coffee is practically a war crime on its own. I just want that commander's mug.
Well, at least they're not far.
That mug is mine.
Sorry, Rose, I still have a great time.
Thank you. Wait, what does it say? World's greatest commander. That is so totally mine! I'm the coffee commander now! That Arcturian super black already. Hurry back to the shop, come on!
Dropped in for a fight.
Damn it! Can't you leave me just one good thing, Malawan? Just one cup of goddamn coffee!
Sourced, righteous. Now hold on.
Would you please hurry up?
Whatever, man. You can't rush perfection.
Just let the bot do his work. It'll be so, so worth it.
And you're welcome. Have a lovely day. Or don't. Your call.
Yes! Yes! Finally! Bring that coffee here!
Lorelei, have you ever considered switching to chai?
Hey, we've all got our vices.
Hold still.
My favorite person. This was so necessary. Hey, Atlas boys! Rise and Grind's back in business, and that coffee's on me!
Oh, hell yeah! For real? Thanks, Lorelei!
Give up the mug, Vulture! I'll never stop pursuing it!
Bollocks! Malawan's
here. Come on, then. Let's show him what a little caffeine does for our morale.
Killing time!
Repeat grenade.
Glad you're with us, Vault Hunter.
We really can't thank you enough, Vault Hunter. I know this seems like a small thing, but even this little taste of the world we lost, it keeps us going, you know? At least till tomorrow morning.
Bullets and bombs.
God. Did you hear what I just said?
Got a job for you. Now that we've got coffee, priority number two is food. Malawan recently took over the
Okay, let's see.
Dynasty Diner, which was...
So... Not sure how to use those. I don't know.
I'm gonna have to out food for our people before it got taken. Go find the owner, Bo, and help him take his diner back.
Okay, I don't see anything else available here.
I'll kick some ass.
And on a personal note, there's this Malawan guy,
Captain Rowe, who's been giving me no end of trouble. I haven't been able to pin him down, but I hear he's got a serious weakness for burgers.
Thank you. lovely cutscenes. Woo! I said it again. Loading screens. I do not know why I keep saying cutscene for. I really don't know why. Okay, let's go ahead and... Excuse me. wrong area still. Sometimes these destinations don't really add up. Excuse me. I don't know why my nose is so runny.
About the Iridian since the expansion days, but no one had found Bupkis. Those days, Atlas was paying top dollar for artifacts. Well, it wasn't like I could farm turds for a living, so I took up adventuring. Thing is, the gangs were shaking down freelancers. But I said to myself, Typhon, if you don't want to end up back on Pandora, you better put your keys down the line.
Supplies in a vehicle nearby. See if there's any clues there.
Vault Hunter, seriously, I'm the worst. One time I made a guy drink that green goo inside a corrosive barrel. Dude melted, saw his skull and stuff. What are you talking about? That was drunk Daryl and he did it on a dare. You can't be taking credit. flamethrower. You know what? You're right. I was getting those mixed up. You did make that guy melt. Mad props.
Horrible enough to have murdered my family. Just pick one to kill, I guess. I'll consider that my payback. I trust your judgment.
Out.
Now I'm second guessing myself. That other guy seemed pretty family murdery too. There's still a chance it was him. Maybe you could go kill him just in case.
So you figured out I'm the worst after all. Let's do this.
Machine, Vault Hunter. thanks for taking the endless cycle of bloodshed onto your shoulders. Now I'm out of it. Here, this should help make up for your bloody shoulders.
Vault Hunter? What are you doing up in here?
Claptrap said something about lost staff?
Seriously? I put that request up like 7 years ago, back when I had a respectable establishment, not this crap pile you see now. But I am glad you're here. See, I'm trying to help out all the poor bastards affected by this war, but yo, straight up, we are running short on med supplies. We need hexaprazine, skagoil, melodinax, and hemopax. Track some down for me, will ya? I'm not just a doctor in medicine. My practice is in combat trauma, but my... residency was in rhyme. Word.
Oh, snap! I forgot to give you a mixtape! Do you want one?
Are it please. I'm from part... Ali, I don't want your weak-ass rhymes.
Yeah, no, I get it. You're concentrating on your flow. I'll hit you with it later.
Another loading screen. Don't we love them? Trying to think what we came here for. Oh, we came here because there's a vault, I guess, supposedly on this area, right? So, oh gosh, so much to do. Okay, let's.
Lorelei sent me. I'm here to help.
Bo, it's me. And I've got hungry people back at the base, you get me?
Ugh, I get you, Lorelei. I so get you. Okay, so those fascist Malawan bastards are using my diner to supply their troops. Stop them! Go on, do it! Kill them all! When Malawan showed up, I barricaded myself in my apartment. And I'm not coming out until this war is over, you hear me?
But you can help me get the diner up and running, and I can run it remotely from here!
Duck him down!
Hey, sugar. Moxie here, and I've got a... Those Calypso twins live for attention, right? So I say we take it away by turning their own broadcast towers against them.
Make those Malawan fascists out of my diner! All of them!
That one needed more training. You wanna go?
back to doing what I love, making some freaking burgers. Burgers are life, my dude.
Sure they are.
Come on, let's go. It's time to get the diner up and running.
Sitting up to their name, the Maltese have stolen it. Even as they murdered our most holy mouthpiece, this will not stand.
Okay, here we are. Let's get some new burgers going. Hit that button and digistruct those big bad burgers. Yeah.
Stay sharp out there, brothers and sisters, and keep your buzz axes even sharper.
Error. Insufficient meat data for burgers.
Bummer! The digistructor's out of meat samples! We can't digistruct any Dynasty burgers without meat samples! Okay, I need you to bring me a sample of my secret ingredient. Wretch meat.
You can't be serious.
Trust, my dude. I know it sounds vile, but it makes the burgers so damn juicy. There's a ratch den in a trash pit. Go get him.
Even if they murdered our most holy mouthpiece.
Now, start by squishing some ratch larva. Doing that should draw out the angry mama ratch, and that's where you'll get a big old ratch steak. Juicy.
Quick. Okay. Cooldown is 20 seconds. Alright, let's see how this works.
It's drained of all her heretical power, even as
yes! A new burger is born! Okay, now we need a delivery bot so we can get these burgers to the people who need them! Hit that button! Burger bot! What up, my dude? High five!
Negative. Priority one directive. Deliver burgers to Malawan Captain Archer Rowe.
What? Now chase after it! Lorelei, my burger bot is trying to deliver a meal to that Captain Rowe guy you were talking about.
What? You're joking! Vault Hunter, follow the bot. This is our chance to get that Malawan bastard.
Thank you.
all the way back over. Are you kidding me? Like we're walking it, so it's not too far. How do I use these?
proper kudos for taking out Captain Rowe, Vault Hunter. That burger-grubbing prick has been a right thorn in my arse. But now he's dead. Well done indeed. First coffee, now burgers. The cornerstones of civilization. Piece by piece, we're really... to put this city back together. Thanks for your help.
Okay. All right. This looks like a good place to stop. Got a couple more side missions to do, so I can actually pick up with the Moxie. Side mission thing.
See ya, Vault
Hunter. And maybe we'll head up to Sanctuary after that to see if there's anything worth getting up there, and then I'll see how the heck I use those attachments as well. So I don't think there is a to go up there to actually see. Anyway, okay.
Full of caffeine.
Wait a minute. Okay. What's one of those guns? Okay.
Now go kill the other guys.
I just wanted to check to see if there's anything worth getting, but there's not. So, not as long as video as usual. Next video will probably be longer for you guys. But thank you for watching. Assalamu alaikum, all my messies. And I'll see you next time.
Things were bad enough around here before we had to deal with bandits, too.
Shut up.
Ugh.
I was talking. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.